George Smith's duties don't finish when he waves the train away. Inside his guards van, it's down to work.
Atención, señores pasajeros. Os pasajeros para o aeroporto de Londres Gatwick, de Vice aí a Clapham Junction.
George speaks five languages. It takes him the full 6.5 minutes between Wimbledon and Clapham Junction to reel off his information to bemused passengers.
Achtung bitte, alle Reisenden des Leben gegen zu London Flughafen Gatwick.
Commuters on Waterloo's suburban services are used to George's personalised French, German, Spanish, Portuguese and Italian.
I think they're marvellous. They're really very, very good indeed and most helpful. But I suppose when you employ a linguist like this, it'll put the prices up.
Quite pointless on a commuter train to Waterloo. And in fact, the woman couldn't hear what he was saying anyway.
George is self-taught. Nobody's ordered him to announce in foreign languages, although he's been patted on the back by a rail chief.
He was on my train one time, I remember, and when I saw him approaching me at Vauxhall, having made the announcements, I thought, hey, now I'm in for a telling off. He just said, good show, he said, carry on. I thought, well...
So how good are his languages?
There's some terrible mistakes made. The chief one being the use of the word Herrenfolk, which ceased in 1945. It means master race. I don't think we use that word anymore.
Achtung bitte, achtung bitte. Alle Reisenden des Leben gegen zu London Flughafen Gatwick, als die Gänse hier in Clapham Junction bitte, vorhin.